You love working with your hands or turning trash into treasure, or simply just like being green when it comes to refurbishing old furniture, then I have just the place for you. Dwayne Ernst is the owner of Woodcraft in Chandler, and they specialize in tools, classes, and of course, expert advice. And you may remember last month, Dwayne was on the show with a contest. He asked you to submit a photo of a wood project that you needed help with. So, Dwayne, what project did you end up picking?
We ended up picking a coffee table. That was destined for the trash heap.
All right, well, let's take a look at some before pictures, and this is what came to you.
Yes.
And just like that, right?
Just like that.
And you said it really should have been in the trash.
It should have. It was a really nasty orange pumpkin color.
Pumpkin's hot right now.
Yeah.
But
not really.
Oh. not for you. All right. So you took this piece in, and this is something that have you had sent in. And don't worry, we're going to do this contest again. I'll tell you the details coming up. You'll be able to send in a project. But this is what you took in, and then let's show you what it turned into. Oh my gosh, are you guys ready for this? I wish we had a drum roll. Voila. Oh my gosh, Dwayne, are you kidding me?
Yeah.
This is insane. This is what you did.
This was our brainstorm. So, just lift up one corner. There you go.
Look at this. Look at this.
So, removable panels.
I know. Look at that side over there, Brendan. Look at the inside pieces, Brendan. The inside pieces. This is amazing. I mean, look at the... let's just go through this real quickly, because this is all inlay here.
This is all veneer. We cut all the veneer and glued it down. We ran into a few challenges there, but it was a lot of fun.
Oh my gosh. Whoever's going to get this table, whoever won this contest is going to be so, so excited. Let's go to your store. I want to go to your store real quick.
Oh, okay.
And then we'll talk about this in a second.
Sure.
In Chandler, because you can actually... teach people how to do this, right?
We can.
You have the tools, you have all of the supplies, you have the advice, you have the classes.
We do. We teach classes on almost all of this. And this was a lot of finishing work, and we have a lot of classes on that, and wood selection, and trying to pick the right woods for the right thing.
And that's what I love about you. So you offer up every month, you have a calendar.
Yes.
And people can sign up and take a class, and they end up with a project at the end of the class.
In most classes. There's some classes because you have to have the fundamentals if you don't have those.
Okay,
so you have to learn some of the fundamental stuff. And then so we teach that, and then we progressively move you into classes where you can build a little project to hone your skills.
I love that. Now, would anybody be able to learn some of the techniques that you put into this table
at
Woodcraft?
Yes, certainly. A lot of this was finishing work, some inlay work, veneering. We used a router. We used quite a few different tools, and we learned how to do all that.
This is spectacular. I am unbelievably impressed, and the best part about it is, guess what, the contest is continuing. So here's what we're going to do. You're looking still for viewers to submit a photo.
We are.
And what sorts of things are you looking for, Dwayne?
We are looking for tables, chairs, bookcases, shelves, dressers, anything like that, but we're looking primarily for things that are on their way to the trash.
Perfect. Now, here's what you do. You go to facebook.com/woodcraft in Chandler, and here is their store information. You can visit them on Arizona Avenue in Chandler, 480-539-9663. Tools, classes, and advice. All the information's on our website. Thank you, Dwayne.